guys, welcome back to Bella's Unicorn Wishes. So today, today we are going to be styling my American Girl doll's hair and outfit. So this is a Trilly Me doll. Her name is Bella because my name is Isabella and I want her to be like me. So for this, we're going to be using a mini doll brush, some Bella curl, some shampoos that I just randomly found, and some little things if they like little markings. And then I have a towel right here if anything, gets out of control. So first of all, I'm gonna take her and just lay her down like this. So I don't know, nothing is in her face. And then I'm gonna take this little brush and pop some Bella curl into it. This, and then I'm just gonna brush it. If it gets like just in one little chunk, then I just keep brushing until it all ends perfectly. Her hair's already pretty smooth already, so it's going to be like just like a little brush. I'm going to take some of this little conditioner stuff, shake this a few times. Come on, almost there, come on, we're almost there, bud. Come on. Okay, there we go. That was totally not worth it, probably. Well, maybe, but I don't know. Okay, so now I'm gonna take this, just brush it through a little bit, like this on the edges, the bottom. Oh geez, I can already smell that. So I want her hair to just be really natural. I don't really want to put so much, make her hair like straight. Just want to give her a little bit of a makeover. So I'm just going on and on and on the edges. Then I'm gonna take some of this shampoo. Don't know what that means, but okay. Oh my gosh, what in the world is this? Looks like what? It's like what? I am so confused. It's like liquid. Okay. That's super weird. I don't know what that is or what it will do, but okay. This right here, and I'm gonna brush the top of her hair with it. Oh my gosh, it smells like a conditioner store. I'm brushing her. Alrighty, so I'm just gonna, I don't really care if it gets like a little wet's like fine, really, because I don't want her hair to get like soaking wet, but yeah. And if you guys have any more YouTube video ideas, please write them down in the comments, because I don't know what to do a video of, so yeah. So her hair is really, really smooth so far. It's really smooth, it's not tangled. This, see, really pretty. So I'm just gonna style the front because it's not looking good. Just gonna flip her around like that. There we go. Just get some more of my favorite conditioner. Pump some in. Might be a little bit too much, who cares? There we go. That's much better. Her hair is already looking 1,000 times better. Would you agree with me? There we go. She's looking so much better. Got one side done. We'll do it to the other side. You gotta do it to the other side. So I do some more Bella Curl. And just brush. Got little tingles. Don't brush too hard. Brush nice and soft, like, I don't know, you're brushing your hair or something. There we go. So her hair looks beautiful. Let me just pop that into a quick ponytail really quickly so it doesn't, you know, get into the way anymore. Cute little ponytail. Just for now. While I put on the outfit. See? Alright, so now for the outfit. This is what she looks like before. Just cute little top and a little dress, but we're going to change her into these shoes. This little overalls, which I love, they're so cute. This headband for her head. And this outfit to go with the overalls. So I'm just going to change her into that right now. Slide that down, take off the clothing, put the thing back on so it doesn't dry out, because I hate when that happens. Okay, so now we're going to need to put on this outfit, like this. So just undo the Velcro in the back, one hand goes in, like that, flip her over, and another hand goes in like that, get the thumb in. Okay, flip her back over again. And do the Velcro, which is super easy. Then take the little overalls, super cute. It has a little, it's rose. So I'm gonna take a little rose overall things and put them on. Her, because, you know, they're so cute. Ready, so everyone's got done with that. Pour up. And there we go. Take the back. Put it through, and then small. Same thing for the other. Put it back, come through big, go through small. Put her shoes on so she's looking good. Ready for a little walk or something? Come on, get your shoes on. Okay. And then let's undo the ponytail. And I present Bella, my truly, back out of her face, Bella, my truly me doll. So here she is after. So comment down below if you like the before or after better. I like the after better because her little overalls are like my favorite outfit she has. And I think it's really cute. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Share this video with friends. If not further ado, have a good day.